And action.
Hi guys, small town movie watch your mama. I haven't seen you for a while because there's not been any good movies, or I've been home with children or something. Anyway, so tonight I have a review of the movie Trolls, which I went and saw with my boys last night. It's rated PG, and it stars the voices of Justin Timberlake, Anna Kendrick, some other people. So this movie is starring, obviously, the trolls with the hair. So, like, back in, like, the 90s when they were popular, I don't really know what that was about. Anyway, they were popular back in the 90s, and so they're, like, trying to bring them back, I guess, because the people that, like, liked them are now making the movies and want to be all nostalgic. Anyway, so this movie is about the trolls who are love nothing more than singing, dancing, and hugging, which we were told at the beginning. So that's what they spend their life doing. So you've got your trolls, and then you have your Bergens, who are like the bad guys, like ogre-looking people. And so they're like completely like not happy and just like the Bergens are. And so they get happy by eating the trolls. So at the very beginning, there's Trollstice, where the little prince guy, every year they eat trolls on Trollstice, I think. I was kind of trying to make sure my children were running around, so I sort of missed that part. But, so this little prince guy is going to eat his first troll, and he's super excited. So they go out around the tree where the trolls live, or grow, or whatever they do on the tree. And the cook lady plucks down the first troll for the little guy to eat, but they find out that it's a wooden troll, and so like the troll tree is empty. So come to find out, the trolls have escaped, and so they go to find a new place to live away from the Bergens, and they live there happily. The king troll and the little poppy princess girl grows up, and it's like 20 years later. And so there's Poppy, who's the princess, who's now like, I don't know, in her 20s. And then there's Branch, who is in the movie, and then all of the other little like supporting cast people. So anyway, Branch is like, he's like a downer, and Poppy's like, all the time. So Poppy's like throwing this big party, and Branch says, don't throw this big party because the troll or the Bergen people are going to find us and eat us. And she's like, not really. No, they're not. And they do. The cook lady, after being banished 20 years before, is like trying to like find the trolls for these 20 years. And so she finally finds them. And so then she steals a bunch of people, a bunch of trolls, and takes them back to feed that now grown-up prince. And so the rest of the movie is just Poppy and Branch going to Bergen town or ville or something where they live to get back the trolls. So, do they find them? They do. But do they get them back? You'll have to watch the movie and find out. So, that was a lot of words, guys. So, this movie I thought was pretty cute. Probably my most favorite part was the music. And we've, like, been having, like, the soundtrack on repeat, like, for the past 2 days. Because it's good music. It's got Justin Timberlake's new song about something. Dancing or something. Anyway, it's good. So, got good music in it. Let's see. It's safe for the family. Obviously, it's about trolls. Duh. It's, like, animated. There are naked troll bottoms, guys. There's, like, the king at the very beginning, he, like, has a naked troll bottom. And then there's a sparkly troll that doesn't wear any clothes. And, like, he, like, farts sparkle dust. You guys, I don't know what is happening. But he farts sparkle dust. So there's, like, he's got a naked bottom. I don't know why I'm rubbing my own. He has a naked bottom. I just did it again. So there's some naked troll bottoms. There's a little kind of some, I mean, obviously he's farting, so that's kind of like toilet humor, but whatever, kids like that. There's no bad words and no other stuff, obviously, because they're trolls. I don't think they do that. It was funny. It was nostalgic for me. I'm 37, and so I was, like, alive in the 90s, obviously. And so, like, trolls were, like, a big deal then. And it was, like, there was lots of rainbows and lots of bright colors and lots of, a little bit like an acid trip, guys. I'm guessing. I've never been on one, but it was a lot of happening. A lot of bright happening. Anyway, it was a cute movie. Take your kids. Probably leave your husbands at home. I don't know that they would like it. But you can, I guess, take them if you want. If you can't make it to the movie theater, then I would say rent it when it comes out. And then you can, like, have a dance party in the middle of your house when the good music comes on. I might have wanted to dance in the very back of the movie theater, but I had children on my lap, so I couldn't. Spend the, whatever, $7 to go see it at the movies, or the $5 when it comes out to a video store, or $1 when it comes to Redbox. And rent, and watch it, and be transported back to the 90s. And laugh at the sparkle fart that comes out of the trolls. Anyway, guys, that was way far. Sorry. Anyway, Trolls, rated PG. Go see it. So, with that, go find this movie and get lost in it. Bye!